of our core values is to live our sponsorships. So this is one of them. We've done a couple different things with Gilda's Club this year, and one of the things that we normally do is celebrity chef.
Hi, Stacy. What are we doing here today?
I'm cutting up some vegetables.
Cutting some vegetables. All right. Roasting
what
vegetables.
What are you going to help us?
I'm going to help document it all.
I like that. But you need your chef's tag. Oh, so you might help at some point. So let's get your
Come here, Mike. Look at this group.
Hey, what a crew.
Hi everyone, we're here at Gilda's Club, we're cooking. We're gonna make some, what are we making? Chicken tacos? Chicken cheese? Cheese chicken?
Chicken tacos.
Grilled Chef Rich. In action. For a good cause today. Who we got here? We got Adam Weil.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you, Adam?
With, cooking a meal here.
Cooking a meal? We got Mark Fry here.
Right here.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna make the eats today.
This is like the kebab. So you guys are gonna roast it. The roasted
guacamole. What does doing this mean to you?
What does doing this mean to me? I believe this is one of the coolest things that we can do. Two reasons. One, to help these people. Just forget about a bad day. It's going to become a good day. Secondly, this is great for us. I mean, look at this team we have here. Everybody wants to help. It's the first time I've seen everybody just say yes, no questions asked, for this good cause. It's, people are good still.
This is our largest room where we do spinning class on the bikes, where we build up the class.
When we have the dinners and the craft shows, everybody's in here too.
At Halloween, we have a Halloween party for the kids, and it becomes the spooky room. They hang plastic, and so it's like up and down, you know, just a maze kind of thing,
oh,
all decorated.
That's cute.
So it's fun. The kids have a great time.
We're based on Gilda Radner, and
it's called Noogie Land. They sent you, so it's the noogies. So.
Oh, this is adorable. This is where if parents want to come to the support groups, they don't have a babysitter, they just let us know, and JJ will be here to play with the kids and let them have fun, so nobody has a reason that they can't make it.
That's awesome.
Just real quick, what's your name?
Mary Clazzo.
And what do you do here?
I'm the program director at Gilda's.
You're the director. So, real quick, what is something you would want people to know about Gilda's Club?
We're here for men, women, and children. Everything we do is free. We have about 90 things on our program calendar every month, and we welcome you to come. It's for people with cancer and their families.
Okay. And what is the Eyed Family of Dealerships doing here tonight?
They are cooking a delicious dinner with the grill. They were here last year and everybody loved it, and they're back again with the same menu, and we're excited.
Awesome. All right. Anything else you want to add in there?
Just a big thanks for you all.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
What is doing stuff like this mean to you?
You know, I enjoy it. It is a feel-good moment. You see how much they appreciate you and stuff, and each and every one of us, at some point, our families are touched by this. It is a horrible
situation. I think this is a great opportunity for Eyed to live their sponsorships, and I am so proud of our group today, and I think everybody really worked as a great team, and we brought something great to this community. Thanks.
Thank you for giving us this opportunity to come here, make a whole bunch of people smile, and just show them that there are people out there that care. This is a great cause, and I'm very proud and honored that Eyed sponsors this. So thank you, and thank you everybody who showed up. Appreciate it.
Today we came to Gilda's Club and had a great opportunity to give back to the community, and we worked as a team and we crushed it, and it was amazing. We almost made it look easy. So it was fun to work together outside of work. And thank you for the opportunity to let us come give back.
Hi,
Here, just so I have proof on camera. Did everyone enjoy it?
Yes.
Yay.
Loved it. Loved it.